A doctor is faced with the decision of having to find a organ in the black market for a kid, and is then faced with the consequences, the moral consequences behind doing that.
Pain, love, and choice.
Savior. You know, it's people that want to make this happen, people that want to tell the story, people that are excited about being part of this, of making this movie. And I think that just getting all those people together to actually get something to happen is amazing. Something you'd always have on set here in Miami is water, because it's really hot. It shows us someone else's point of view, whether it's the writer, director, or the person that we're telling the story about, or the people we're telling the story about. You realize when you get to the end of the day, the light is going down and you have an external shot, and you know, and it's a lot of pressure. So it's really important to stay with the timing that you've set up for yourself. I love The Shawshank Redemption. It's a film that I've always loved. I could watch it over and over. You know, it's such a beautiful movie. I think it is possible. I think when you're an artist, you have a more than a desire. You feel like you have to do something. You have to tell the world the story.
This program is brought to you in part by Oolite Arts, what Miami is made of, and by Friends of South Florida PBS.